We are tracking a hot weekend. We're all looking ahead to the weekend, and we are alerting you to near record high temperatures. The record for both Saturday and Sunday is 97 degrees. We're going 95 on Saturday, 96 on Sunday. I know a lot of you are going to be headed out to the Red River Showdown. Definitely stay hydrated if you're headed out there because it is going to be toasty. Right now, though, it feels pretty nice. We're sitting at 79 degrees out at DFW. We still have dew points in the 50s, so our mornings feel amazing. That humidity is staying in check. We're even at 78 degrees in Terrell, 75 in Greenville. Out to the west, we're already starting to see some of those 80s, and it is going to be a toasty afternoon for us. Highs climbing back to around 90 to 91 degrees. We will have that full sunshine sticking around, and then this evening, by 6 to 8 o'clock, we're looking at those temperatures in the mid-80s. So it will be really nice if you want to go for a walk, maybe after work or school. But a heads up that we do have an air quality alert in place for the Metroplex and surrounding counties. So it's going to be unhealthy for sensitive groups. If you have any upper respiratory issues, such as asthma, you will want to minimize your time outdoors. But first alert, future cast showing just a couple of passing clouds as we have a disturbance that's moving in from the north. And that's also going to bring us a little bit of cloud cover as we start off tomorrow morning. Any showers that we see, those are likely going to just dissipate and evaporate as they fall through that very dry air. So we're not looking at any rain with that disturbance, but it might be a really pretty sunrise for you. And then we will be drying out for Friday night football. But tomorrow morning, when you're starting your day, we'll have those temperatures in the 60s, even some mid to upper 60s in DFW. Even toastier tomorrow afternoon, we're looking at about 91 to 92 in DFW. As I mentioned, those temperatures will just continue to climb into the weekend. So for all the Friday night light football games, we're looking at 83 degrees by 9 o'clock as some of those games are wrapping up. And as I mentioned, for the Red River Showdown, it's going to be really hot out there at the Cotton Bowl, 95 degrees, maybe just an isolated cloud in the area for you, but that's not going to provide you much relief. And then looking ahead to your Sunday, I don't think we'll quite hit 100 degrees in Fort Worth, but we're definitely going to be very close to that record of 97. Don't worry, though, fall is on the way. Monday, we are going to see a front moving in. Still going to be a hot day, but that colder air will be in place as we head towards our Tuesday morning, and then especially by Wednesday. Those are going to be breezy days for us, and we have those 70s for Wednesday afternoon.